I think it's a good city, have a lot of people, you know. With this COVID, we cannot enjoy the city how it was with the, you know, the coffees, the restaurants and that things. But I think it's a good city.
For me too. I really like the Panevėžys. Also, I with my family here, and they can enjoy the city. I really like Panevėžys as a city. No, I don't know.
I saw some Google things, you know, like 80,000. I don't know. I know it's a lot of traffic, you know, a lot of cars. You know? Sometimes I come late for the training because of that.
I can say it's not so big, but it's not so small.
Yeah.
So it's nice. I have been city smaller, but it's like village, you can say. In Portugal also. In Poland, I think, I don't know, playing Częstochowa. I don't know if Częstochowa have more city, more people than here in Panevėžys. I really don't know. Also, when I played in Malta, Malta is island. I don't know about city. You can say like a neighbor.
I live a small village in Portugal when I play there in third division, and that village you just have like one restaurant, one, you know, just one thing, but is near to the big city, like 10 minutes or 15. So when I want to enjoy some restaurant or like this, I go back and come back. But I think Panevėžys is better than that village.
I really like that bread, fried bread and cheese. I always joke with the guys because when I go, I ask and I tell the guy, no, because they told me this is typical food from Lithuania, I need to try. So where I go, I try. But it's like a joke because I really like that fried bread, garlic with cheese.
Normally in my house, all the time I do my food, you know, because I like to do my food like with the protein, the carbohydrates and that things. But when I go to the restaurant and I try some foods, I eat the pink food, and the woman say, you must try this one because it's very good and here we eat. Okay, I will try. And then I eat, was okay, you know, I like all foods, you know. It's new thing for me. But I like one with like bread and you have like mushroom soup, you like in the bread here and you eat with the bread. That one I like.
Labadina. Acho, yeah, some words because I exact like almost two and a half years here, so some words we know. Sometimes for us it's easier to understand than to speak. For example, when I go to the market, sometimes when you ask something, I can ask, for example, in English, but if you answer in Lithuania, I can understand some words and I can try to understand what it means.
He has like 3 years here in Lithuania, me just 1 year and a half, and I don't know too much words, but I know like some coach words like painam, and you know labadiena, lababakras, yeah, these normal words. But it's okay, all the people speak in English here and no problem.
For me, no, because everywhere when I go, I can enjoy. I cannot say like the favorite place. I like here in Panevėžys, also Kaunas. I like, and we have been also in Trakai, we like Vilnius. So for me, I don't have the favorite place because I really like Lithuania as a country, have a very good place, very good seats. So
when my wife come here, we go to Vilnius and we enjoy in Vilnius, is the capital, we have a lot of things to do. And we enjoying Vilnius. Yeah. For me, it's the best city. Yeah, I like the whole town, and you know, have a lot of things to do there. Yeah, it's good.
Captain, it's Paulis, but we have four captains. Everyone in the team is captain. Every player has an open space to speak. We are like family. So we have one captain, Paulis, and we have also me, Brueto, and Velulis, and nominate like captains, but we prefer to say all teams are captain.
Like all the players have responsible to do him job, you know? And the captain is the connection from the group to the coach. We have good captains, you know, the four, I think they are good and they are helping each other, and whatever the group need, they help us. So very good, we have a very good group.
also our coach is very open, you know, not just to listen captains. He wants to listen each player. So it's nice like this for us. 5 years ago, I think, 2015.
Yeah. I know. And we conquered a lot, in the second division. Now we go to Europa League, so we'll fast. So maybe in so 10 fast. Years we be big club, you know. I think it's 6,000. Near? Okay. If it's full, amazing.
So we had a good experience last in the final.
Last, in the final.
Cup was not full, but
a lot of people.
We saw a lot of people.
Very good.
Very good for us.
Yeah. And the players enjoy a lot with the people, you know, speak for us and giving power to go forward, you know.
I think these people from Panevėžys deserve a lot to be happy with football, with basket, with everything.
Yeah.
So we want to help this.